Lenovo's upcoming Moto X4 smartphone will be a Flipkart exclusive in India. The company has already confirmed that the Moto X4 will be revealed at an event on November 13 in India. Flipkart has also launched a dedicated page for the Moto X4. We can expect to see some launch offers around the November 13 launch event on the upcoming Moto X4. Commenting on the exclusive partnership, Ayyappan Rajagopal, Senior Director, Smartphones at Flipkart, said, Flipkart's partnership with Motorola is set to achieve new heights with the exclusive launch of the Moto X4. Motorola phones have always ticked the right boxes and greatly appealed to our large and growing customer base with their design and performance. To refresh, the Moto X4 was originally unveiled at IFA 2017. One of the biggest highlights of the smartphone is that it features both Google Assistant and Amazon Alexa as voice-based virtual assistants. The handset sports a metal unibody design and PA-CKS fingerprint scanner under the home button at the front. It also comes with a USB Type-C port and 3.5mm audio jack which are found on the bottom of the handset. Running through the specifications, the Moto X4 runs on Android 7.1 Nougat and supports a single SIM slot Nano. Though, we can presume that the Indian variant will support dual SIM cards. It features a 5.2-inch Full HD LTPS IPS display with 424 pixels per inch pixel density and Corning Gorilla Glass protection. It is powered by 2.2 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 630 octa-core SoC coupled with 3GB of RAM. There's a dual rear camera setup that includes. There's one 12-megapixel dual autofocus sensor with f2.0 aperture and 1.4-micron pixels, and another 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle sensor. The front camera packs a 16-megapixel selfie sensor with flash support. It is backed by a 3000mAh battery with support for fast charging. A previous report claimed that the Moto X4 may be launched with a price tag of Rs. 23,999.